Hi, I'm Salim Mohammed, a third year computer science student in Mansoura University, and this is our project for artificial intelligence course this year, 1920. And our project name is The Drawing Arm. So, how does it work? It accepts data like images or text from user, and then by applying some image processing algorithms, we convert them into a grayscale image. After that, we apply algorithms for edge detection to get the binary image. And all that's left is to convert those edges into a moving direction for the machine, which is the hardware parts here, a CNC machine using Arduino, a CNC shield, and three stepper motors, one for each axis. Also, we did a simulation for the software and hardware here in my laptop. So let's go.